Hello friends, in this video we will demonstrate the stop solenoid checking procedure. The stop solenoid is used to cut off the fuel supply and thus stop the engine during normal stops or during abnormal condition. If due to any reason solenoid is not functioning or it is faulty, your engine will not stop. To check the working of solenoid, you will require multimeter with resistance measurement option, electrical cable piece of approximately 1 meter in length, and battery supply of 12 volt or 24 volt depending on your generator rating. Stop solenoid can be checked using two methods, by measuring solenoid coil resistance or by giving battery supply. First we will go through solenoid coil resistance method. First step is to remove the engine wiring connected to stop solenoid. Remove the stop solenoid connection as shown. After removing connector, you can see the solenoid pin. This is the positive terminal of stop solenoid and the negative is the body of stop solenoid. To check the stop solenoid using resistance method, you will require a multimeter with the option of measuring resistance in ohms. Set the multimeter at 200 ohm position. Connect the multimeter leads to ohms and common point as shown in video. Now connect the multimeter positive lead to solenoid positive terminal and negative lead of multimeter connect to the unpainted area of solenoid body for negative. Record the resistance value displayed on multimeter. If there is any resistance value displayed, it means your solenoid coil is in healthy condition. If solenoid is faulty, then it will show connection as open. Now we will go through second method, that is checking of stop solenoid by giving supply from battery. Take one electrical cable piece and connect to the battery positive terminal. Here we can see it is 12 volt. It will depend on your generator rating, 12 volt or 24 volt. Now connect this positive supply to the positive terminal of stop solenoid. Here you don't need any multimeter. Just connect this positive connection to the positive pin of stop solenoid. You can see the stop solenoid is operating, that is stop lever is functioning, which shows that stop solenoid coil is in healthy condition and your stop solenoid is working normally. If there is no movement of stop solenoid lever, it means your stop solenoid is faulty.